Pardonne-moi. I saw a delay in books.
Your promises are back.
What do you want to do if you pass 5 O levels? How many are you writing?
5.
Okay. What do you want to do if you fight this, pass these 5 subjects?
Yes.
You want to be a police officer?
Yes.
Okay. Hold my hands. I want to say this. This one needs me to stand on this altar.
Yes, Lord, yes, Lord.
Because the first time I laid my eyes on you, I saw Moses seated, and I saw some daughters, not of Jethro this time, but I saw daughters approaching Moses because of inheritance. And these daughters were crying because there was no baby boy. I wanted to prophesy, but people are tired. These daughters were crying because there was no baby boy in their family. Do you have a brother? I am speaking. Do you have a brother in your family?
No.
I saw these girls approaching Moses because there was no baby boy. And when their father died, is your father alive? When their father died, people took their house. Do you know that there is a house that was taken from you? Two houses. God said I must stand on the altar.
Yes, Lord.
Yes. Moses, I'm on your father's funeral. And I'm seeing. But what he was Musukuru dear Richard. Musukuru dear Richard. The other one goes to my phone. Musukuru. I must lay my hands on you. That's not your to profit about.
Profit in Boca.
Gotcha.
This is two. I saw three houses being restored. I saw three houses being restored.
Oh yes.
Then God said two and one, two and one, two. Then I saw ten. There is a $2,000 that I'm seeing that is to be recovered.
Yes.
Your mother is supposed to have a stand.
Yes.
Yes.
How much? I show $2,000. What is going to happen?
Yes!
Something is going to happen. Crazy things are going to be happening.
Yes. Yes.
People will come to approach you and ask you to please take your houses.
Oh, yes, Lord.